Hey, I'm Jonathan Sewell Sales at Mitchell Mazda on the Boulevard in Enterprise, and it's about rush hour, but just waiting for the sun to come out behind the clouds. It's been in the mid to upper 80s today, touch 90. I've got my infrared temperature scanner here to see which is hottest, the darker colors or the lighter colors. See if common sense wins out. And also we're gonna see for interior, is the sand, the silk beige, or the parchment gonna be cooler than the darker interior. So we'll check that out and jump on in to all these new and certified Mazdas for comparison. So let's jump in.
More carbon. More garbage.
It's a little bit of a balmy day here. We just had the, let's see, it's 88 degrees right now in Enterprise, if you can see that on my watch. So let's check it out here and see what this is pulling up. That's infrared, so it's hitting some stuff. Let's see what this snowflake white pearl is. Ooh, that sun's making it warm. 111 degrees there. Let's check out the deep crystal blue in the sunlight again. Ooh, 138 there. Let's see what it is. 142 there. Ooh, let's see what this white says. 105, 109. So we see a pretty big difference. And these vehicles have been sitting in the sun. Here's a jet black Mica. Let's see what this one says. 138. This one that's a little bit, got the breeze going now. Still 137. All right, let's check out this Soul Red Crystal. 122. At 131 there where the sun's hitting it. Here's a machine gray. Let's hit it where the sun's at. 124. Let's just check it one more time. 133 up top there. See if this one pulls up the same numbers. 133. 125, so it's not in direct sunlight. Let's check this other jet black Mica. 158 there. Let's see on the side. 151. So yeah, dark's definitely warmer. Let's see what this polymetal gray says. Up top here, 132. Let's check the side. 123. Another Soul Red Crystal on this CX-30. 119, ooh, not too bad. 111, this one must be getting a lot of breeze here. Something a little bit of a shadow, I guess. All right, let's compare the interior here. So we've got 159 on this Mazda 3 right here in the direct sun area. Let's check out the back seat. 138, see what that seat is, 141. 128 inside, so pretty warm. 156, it's not in direct sunlight, but still pretty warm inside there. For comparison, I've got two machine gray CX-5s. One has the parchment and one has the black. So let's check those out real quick. Let's see, these are right here in the sunlight. 132 degrees outside. Let's see what we got inside. 140, let's see what the seat says. 133, let's see what that seat right there in the sunlight says. Ooh, there it is right there, 181. Pretty warm, for sure. Let's see what the parchment looks like. Again, just for comparison, 134. Of course, we have a nice breeze blowing now. Let's see what the parchment is in here. All right.
132. Let's see what that seat is. 160, 159 down here. 134. Let's just check the dash while we're in here. 141. Definitely pretty warm for a sunny day. Let's compare two white vehicles. So again, direct sunlight here. We're 102. And this one is a sport with the cloth interior. And it does have window tint. Let's see, 120, 119. Let's see what it is up here. 142. So yeah, still pretty warm. Let's check the other interior here. It's the other vehicle here. The tint is a little bit lighter, 110. Again, nice breeze going to. Let's see, this silk beige, 122. 137, 141. These numbers are just too close. So it seems like definitely the, let's just check this one since it's black here on the inside. Deep crystal blue, 137 there in direct sun. Let's see what this CX-30 inside, about the same. Let's see what it is over here in the sunlight. Ooh, yeah, it gets warm. So kind of, what everybody assumes, looks like the lighter vehicles are the cooler, and then not much difference depending on if it's direct sunlight or not. Let's just check this one because you see how that one's tinted, this one's not. Let's see how this parchment is on this CX-5. 126, 152. So it looks like the difference between 10 to 15, maybe 10 to 20 degrees, which I guess would make a difference. All I can say is it's hot and you need to make sure and be prepared for it when you open the car door. It's gonna be pretty steamy. So I'm Jonathan Sewell, sales at Mitchell Mazda. Thank you for joining me for this quick little test, I guess, to see which vehicle exterior, interior is actually hotter or cooler, which one is hottest. And looks like white is always gonna be your cooler vehicle. Of course, we have a little breeze going by. So white with light interior. I do not have a Sonic Silver. And as of right now, that's all the new vehicles that I have left, as they're very popular right now and running slow on production. These are all certifieds that we have. So if you have any questions or comments on this, give me a call or text at 334-718-0504. Looks like the white with parchment wins out. I really can't wait to see you in a cool Mazda. Cool and beautiful Mazda. I know you'll enjoy them either way, any color.